My bistro's future is looking bright. The new recipes are a smash. Those ingredients of yours must really have got little chef's gears a-turning. Soon we'll be chasing customers away. Keep up the good work.
We try, right, little chef?
Thank you.
We did it!
Business is booming! Splendid, just splendid. You two have outdone yourselves. The critics are going cuckoo and the register ka-ching! I cannot wait to see what it is you'll cook up next. Dorking the customers!
We try, right, little chef? All right! We did it! Hey, little chef! Your bistro turned out to be a big hit.
Yeah, everybody in the whole town loves it.
Good idea, Uncle Scrooge.
Aye, naturally. But to be perfectly honest, I'm actually a wee bit surprised myself.
Of course, Uncle Scrooge. I thought you had this all planned out in advance.
Wait, didn't you?
Oh, I had the business side of it planned down to the finest detail. The open-air theater, the flyers, the promo data, the whole kit and caboodle. But that wasn't enough. It was Little Chef's commitment to his craft, his desire to put smiles on everyone's faces that made the bistro a success. A heart that cares that much is like a giant magnet. It grabs you and pulls you right in.
That must be why we like hanging around Sora. Don't you think so, Donald?
Yeah.
Aye. And perhaps why Little Chef took such a shine to you in the first place. Folks are hungry for connection, so you lads keep them well fed.
Sure thing. Right, Little Chef? Ha! We did it!
Thank you.